Welcome to the LaserMax guide rod installation video for Glock. Before you begin, we recommend you wear safety glasses and observe proper gun safety. Press the magazine release and remove the magazine. Then, clear the chamber by pulling back the slide. Now visually and physically check the chamber to ensure it's completely clear. Pull the trigger, then shift back the slide and pull down the takedown lever to release the slide. Using the tool provided, press down the slide lock spring and release the factory slide. Then force the spring out by lifting up. Insert the new slide lock spring by pushing the smooth end forward and then down into the socket. Use the tool to press firmly into place. Take the LaserMax takedown lever with the yellow dots. Make sure the yellow dots are facing towards the shooter. The two notches should be seated down. Balance the takedown lever with one finger while using the tool to compress the spring and slide it into place. Grasp the recoil spring with forceful control. Slide it forward about 1/2 inch and lift it out of the slide. Insert the guide rod laser, lens first, into the opening in the front of the slide. The battery cap should line up with the indent of the barrel lug. Note, the flat side of the cap should be down towards the barrel. Be sure when you're finished inserting the guide rod laser that the battery cap is seated securely towards the barrel lug. Reassemble the slide to the frame with the laser sight installed. Point the pistol in a safe direction. Push the slide lock in towards the frame from either side to engage the laser. Middle is off.